mothers were told to have babies because we needed to build up the population. Because we needed babies, and all of the priorities, I was born to the end of the war, and all of the milk and the food went to the children, not the mothers, not the workers. It came to us in school. And during the school holidays, you had to go into school every day, to the school holidays, even Christmas Day, to have milk and to have malt and anything else they could give you to eat. Every day you were registered to learn to eat. Because children had to be born. And another thing they did is they sent you to a dentist and they pulled out most of your teeth. Drawn out most of your teeth because there was no toothpaste, no toothbrushes, there was no way you could clean your teeth. So you all went to the dentist where you were gassed. They drilled all of your teeth and put in fillings so you couldn't get toothache. Because if you got toothache, there was nothing to do. And you could buy from toothache. And we had the polio, all the other childhood diseases that were still going around. So all of the help went to the children. But the only way we could run
Christmas is a great time to go to the church.